It's been all right. It's been all right.
When you say been in the mountains all week, that means something different for everybody.
Yeah. Okay.
What's that mean?
For me, I just head up to, I have like a little, it kind of is a cozy little condo thing. It smells like a grandma's house, so it's like really, really cozy. We just hang out, play a little golf, and sit by the fire. It's been perfect vest weather, like, so I'm rocking my vest still this
golfing
week.
Golfing in the mountains. Like, I thought maybe you were like hiking.
Oh, we did some hiking.
Camping in the woods.
Me and my girlfriend, we had this spot that we stumbled across. We were looking for this waterfall and totally got lost. We're like, next trail, we'll be fine. We're just going to stop off and see it. Walked like a mile and then came across these cliffs. It's like overlooking the whole mountain. It's like untouched. It's just perfection. It was great. Wow. So never know what you'll stumble upon up there.
What's it like to be Scotty McCurry's girlfriend?
If you ask her, it depends on the day, especially when my communication skills aren't that great on the road. But I don't know. She's great. I've known her since kindergarten, so she don't really care about all the glitz and glam. She's awesome.
So you're saying you go days without maybe reaching out to her?
Oh, it's not days, but it'll be a little while.
Weeks.
Especially on the golf course, that's when it gets rough. But you're supposed to kind of get away, you know, on the golf course. But yeah, my communication skills to her, that's what I got to work on.
You guys been together for how long?
It's coming up on 5.5 years.
Wow.
Yeah.
How old are you?
Yeah, 23.
Okay.
Oh, 23.
Yeah, good. I know. Yeah,
you're
no
good.
Rush.
No rush. I mean, you have another 10 years, dude.
Oh, boy.
Before you start thinking 10 about
years.
It. Yeah. I'll tell her. Bring
okay.
her in here.
Okay.
Scotty McCurry's here. I want you to play this song, though, because we've been playing it on our show a bunch. I love this song.
That,
five more minutes.
Thank
so
you.
Good.
And so, before we talk anymore, if you wouldn't mind, and we've talked about it before, but we have so many new listeners that come every day.
Sure.
Please talk about the song and when you wrote it and what it means to you, and I'd like to hear it.
Yeah, this was a song we wrote, you know, 2 years and some change ago. It's my favorite song I've written yet. I tweeted that the day I wrote it, so that's how you know. But yeah, it's a song about life. I had just lost my grandfather prior to this, Granddaddy Bill, and he was my guy. Like, he was 86 then, but even like at 85, he was jumping off the diving board in his backyard pool doing cannonballs, like just swimming around.
85?
My man was cool like that. So I miss him and kind of wrote the song for him. It became a lot more about life in general, and you know, hopefully folks can relate to it. But yeah, it's a song called Five More Minutes, and hope folks dig it.
All right, you can download it if you like it. You can stream it if you like it. I encourage you to download it, because Scotty makes a lot of money off that. You know?
Hey, I'm not mad at that.
So, all right.
Yeah.
Here he is, Scotty McCurry. Clap your hands. Five more minutes here, live on the Bobby Brown Show.
Years old, couple cane poles, sitting down by the creek. Lines in the water, watching those bobbers, seeing that red sun sink. Your mama's on the porch yelling, supper's hot. Y'all come and get it. We yelled, five more minutes. You're 16, it was 12:03. Standing at her front door. Your Katie's dad said midnight, but we needed just a little more. Yellow light flipping on and off, interrupting that good night kissing. We wanted five more minutes. Your time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff, the good times. Oh, but they just keep on flying right on by like it ain't nothing. Wish I had me a pause button. Moments like those, Lord knows I'd hit it and give myself five more minutes. Turn my helmet in, walk to the 50-yard line. It's just the coach and me after we lost 8-10-9. And I cried, man, next time to get in here, I'll have to buy a ticket. Can't you give me five more minutes? Yeah. Your time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff, the good times. Oh, but they just keep on flying right on by like it ain't nothing. Wish I had me a pause button. Moments like those, Lord knows I'd hit it and give myself five more. six, my grandpa said, there's angels in the room. With all the family gathered round, knew the time was coming soon. With so much left to say, I prayed, Lord, I ain't finished, just give us 5 more minutes. Your time rolls by, the clock don't stop, and I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff, the good times. Oh, but they just keep on flying right on by like it ain't nothing. I wish I had me a pause button. Moments like those, Lord knows I'd hit it. Sometimes this whole life will leave you wishing that you had 5 more minutes, just 5. Oh, 5 more minutes.
Nice, Scotty McCreary. Live in the studio this morning. That's great, man.
Appreciate it, bro. Thank you.
Look at that.
Thank you. Well, dude, this morning.
I love it. Thanks for coming by. We really appreciate it. Good to see you again. Yeah,
absolutely. Always a pleasure.
To many more times.
Yes, sir, man. Congrats.
Thanks all for the folks. Thanks for tweeting out to your fans. You have a really diehard group of fans.
They're rabid, man. I'm glad they're for me, not against me. So they're good folks.
They're definitely for you. And sometimes they're against me. But that's good, though. You turned it for me. I like that.
Yes, sir.
They're rabid. Hey, good to see you guys, too. Scotty, thanks for waking up.
Appreciate
you don't let them
it,
talk. I say they just mouthed.
I got my college buddy here.
They both mouthed, but
chat.
Didn't say anything. They went like, blah, blah, blah. Good to see you guys. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
All right, Scotty McCreary, download 5 more minutes, and we'll be back in a second.